everyone, warmly welcome to the Shakma English Club channel, a wonderful place for improving your knowledge through English.
I'm Han Tui. Today we'll discover Pluto, mysterious planet in solar system.
How will you respond if you get a question? How many planets are there currently in the solar system? Of course, based on the geography knowledge provided in school, the answer is undoubtedly 8 planets, isn't it? What? Did you know that the solar system previously had 9 planets? Few people are aware of this fact. If you are an astronomy enthusiast who enjoys learning about the mysteries of the universe, you probably know Pluto's existence. It was once the 9th planet in the solar system, following Neptune. Are you curious about how Pluto was formed? Why is it called a dwarf planet instead of a planet? Is it similar to Earth? Let's find answers to your question about the mysterious planet with Shakmao English Club.
1. Pluto. What kind of planet is it? Pluto is a member of the Kuiper Belt, a donut-shaped region of thousands of icy bodies beyond the orbit of Neptune. The dwarf planet has quite a diverse terrain. There are mountains, valleys, plains, and craters. The planet mainly consists of ice and rock, and it has a rocky core surrounded by a mantle of water ice. Pluto has a diameter of 2,370 kilometers, is 5 times smaller than Earth, and is nearly 1.5 times smaller than Earth's moon. Although it is not a striking size, it is the largest known object in the solar system outside Neptune's orbit. In addition, Pluto is one of the coldest places in the solar system, with temperatures ranging from 226 degrees Celsius to 240 degrees Celsius. Unlike the other 8 planets in the solar system, the dwarf planet has an unusual orbit in terms of rotation. It's both elliptical and tilted. It would take 248 years to complete a 5.87 billion kilometers orbit around the central star on average.
2. Why is Pluto no longer the 9th planet in the solar system? First, we'll look at the Pluto findings that elevated it to the 9th planet in the solar system before it was degraded. Kai Tamba, an American astronomer, discovered Pluto for the first time in 1930 at the Lowell Observatory. Percival Lowell, the observatory's founder, began hunting for the planet X, the solar system's 9th planet, in 1906. Lowell died in 1916 and the discovery of planet X remains a mystery. However, his successor, Kai Tamba, maintained the journey of finding. Pluto was finally discovered on February 18, 1930. Pluto was classified as the solar system's tiniest and most distant planet as soon as it was discovered. However, over those stellar decades, Pluto-like objects were discovered that were also massive enough to be planets. As a result, the International Astronomical Union decided in 2006 to reconsider a planet's scientific definition, and Pluto was downgraded to dwarf planet status, according to the International Astronomical Union. Pluto is a dwarf planet in technical terms since it has not cleared other objects in the vicinity of its trajectory. Every year on August 24th, the International In Community commemorates the historic downgrade of Pluto with a moniker, Pluto Demoted Day. 3. How many moons does Pluto have? Pluto has 5 natural satellites, Charon, Nix, Hydra, Cerberus, and Styx. These moons may have formed by a collision between Pluto and some other Kuiper belt objects millions of years ago. Pluto's largest moon is called Charon. The spherical object has a diameter of about 1,200 kilometers, almost half the size of dwarf planet. Because of Charon's impressive size, some astronomers refer to Pluto and Charon as a double dwarf planet or a binary system. Pluto's 4th other moon are significantly smaller and irregularly shaped than Charon. Nix, Hydra, Cerberus, and Styx all resolved chaotically and speedily, showing their different sides to Pluto. The universe is full of the mysteries, even Pluto, an unknown number that urges scientists to learn about it. What are you waiting for if you are interested in the dwarf planet? Let's explore it right away. When you immerse yourself in the vast galaxy, your imagination as well as your curiosity will be expanded. Keep an eye out for the next Shakmo English Club video to discover more about the wonders of the cosmos. Thank you very much for watching. Have a productive and enjoyable week of learning and working.